Naked man roaming the streets of Little Italy has now died after being taken into police custody.
10 News reporter Nate Holmes joins us live near Grape Street. And Nate, what are police saying about this death?
Well, police tell us that the man did receive a large cut on his head after he resisted officers now, but they do not know if that played a role in his death. Now, as you can see, the lights have gone. Police have cleared the scene, but I can tell you that I spoke just with the cashier in the 7-Eleven. He said that man walked into the store naked, asked for help, and then left. Now, this all happened around 11 o'clock last night. An officer responded after getting multiple calls about this man running in and out of traffic, asking people for help. Now, police tell us that the officer was able to handcuff the man, but he resisted. Two bystanders in the area were able to help the officer hold the man down until more help arrived. Again, he received a cut on his head during the struggle. The man was transported to the hospital where he died just before midnight. Now, the officer and two bystanders who jumped in to help were not hurt, and the man's identity has not yet been released. Now, police have a reason to believe that drugs or alcohol may have played a factor in his behavior. And of course, we'll continue to follow up on this story and bring you more details as soon as they become available. In Little Italy, Nate Holmes, 10 News.